This is an RTV6 update, working for you.
Hello, I'm Matthew McClellan, and these are your latest headlines from the RTV6 newsroom. We're learning new information about a shooting at a Northeast Side neighborhood. One person in serious condition as police look for the shooter. This was the scene around 10 Sunday morning, a crime scene unfolding on Boyd Lane. That's near East 25th Street and North Keystone Avenue. The neighborhood very close to several churches and neighborhood parks. Investigators not putting out any information just yet about a possible suspect. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers. That number 317-262-TIPS. And call this Super Bone Sunday. The 17th annual Dogtona was held at the Hendricks County Fairgrounds. The dogs enjoyed games, agility tests, lots of treats, and of course, love.
The Dogtona was devised for dogs to have fun with their owners. Come and play some games, just do some silly stuff, get them out of the house and just socialize a little bit.
A lot of fun. The cost, $5 per dog for this Hendricks County Humane Society fundraiser. It also supports county dog parks. Kyle.
We get to hold on to those fantastic February temperatures on Monday. Not quite into the 60s, but we will get well into the 50s. We're going to have more clouds around and a few scattered showers here as we go throughout our Monday as well. Not expecting anything to be all that heavy here. In fact, less than a quarter of an inch of rain is expected right through Monday evening. And then this system will zip through. We dry out, we get a little bit cooler on Tuesday. High temperatures are in the 40s, but we're not done with the mild temperatures just yet. 7-day planning forecast, highs are back into the upper 50s Wednesday and Thursday, but it comes with some rain.
For more weather and stories you need to know, download the RTV6 app. Thanks for joining us.